morning, CCHS.
A huge congratulations goes out to the softball team. Last night, they won the bat game 27-9. Way to go, ladies.
Congratulations to the boys' golf team. They had a great showing at regionals yesterday. Senior Justin Woolsey is the first alternate to state. The team placed 8th out of 15 teams yesterday. Way to go, guys.
A big thank you to all of the students who showed up for games night last night. Your energy, teamwork, and laughter made for such a fun night for all of us. A special shout out to link leaders Eli and Jacob for their work in hosting this event, and for all the other link leaders who were there in making everyone feel so welcome and included. The next Pride event is about 3 weeks away and will be Night at the Corn Maze. Information about that event will be coming soon.
Boys basketball open gym starts Monday, September 25th. Open gyms will be Monday through Wednesday after school from 5:45 p.m. to 7:15 p.m. in the Ox Gym. Individual workouts are in the morning before school from 5:45 a.m. to 6:45 a.m. Monday through Thursday. If you have any questions, please see Coach Register in room 210.
Attention, all second quarter PACE interns. Please come to the PACE office ASAP to discuss your upcoming PACE internship. A lot of planning is required prior to starting and positions are filling fast. Come see us today to secure an internship of your choice.
We'll be having our college fair on October 10th from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the Tiger Dome. There will be a various amount of college representatives there providing information and resources. All students and families are welcome to attend.
The Gender and Sexuality Alliance will meet every Tuesday at lunch in room 118. All are welcome to come out and hang, no matter your identity. Come and have lunch with us. This starts on Tuesday, September 26th.
Girls volleyball plays at home tonight at 6:30 in the Tiger Dome. The ladies take on Mesa Ridge. Be sure to come in your best USA gear. Good luck, ladies.
Boys tennis is home this afternoon against Mesa Ridge. Be sure to head out to Rudd Park at 4 p.m. to support the boys.
Good luck to the cross-country team. They are traveling to Coronado today.
Girls softball is home. They are playing against Mesa Ridge.
Hey, Aiden, do you have any fun facts today?
Yeah, the Eiffel Tower actually in the summer grows 6 inches due to thermal expansion.
Wow. Today for lunch is Italian sub.
Have a great day, Tigers.